probably turn down the volume. Here we go. Op check. There we go. Well, it doesn't even hurt that much. Not angry anymore.
Let's go.
I was forced to fight it, but okay.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
Like this one too, okay. Can you even attack it when it's underground? I can try and fix that.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
There we go. Okay. Yes. There you go. Hello, finally catched a stream of yours in your channel. Yeah, hey Claire. How are you doing? Oh no, he fell asleep. Royal monster, can I beat that thing? I mean, there's no real penalty for losing, you just get sent back to town. Let's do it, let's make mistakes. As well with this guy on our side. Speed attack. I got a feeling he's going to go for speed. Ooh. Screw it. Power, okay. streaming till Blaze gets ready. Yeah, he's streaming. I should have invested with him. He's planning. Ox shooter. I knew it was coming for me. Alright, speed. Going for the shooter again. Ooh, 1,000! Ouch. That went for me again. It's mad. And he's burning. It's going right for me. I don't even know what he's gonna do. Well, if he usually attacks power, he might go for speed. I'm just gonna guard. Yeah, he went for speed. Ouch. I should have turbo. I forgot I have turbo. I have turbo on this controller. I'm gonna use it. Alright, let's recover. Still looks angry, so he went for speed. Knock him the heck out. Ouch. Let's get a free turn. I have no idea what this game is, but I'm invested. Why are you invested? I went for him this time. I guess I should be a good sport and heal him.
I'll get you back.
So I can't afford to lose his hearts either, or else that's game over as well. Cut him just for disrespect. I think you can only pet your own monster. 1,000. Alright. Back to normal. Oh, his legs are almost gone. I throw at him. I got a feeling he's going to use his rock shooter again, so I'm just gonna guard. Smart move. Alright, all his parts are broken. I was gonna use speed attacks. I have my monster backing me up. Please do. Fire breath. Or no, it was technical. This guy is targeting me. There we go. Cool. Oh, we did it! Ruined his day.
Oh, no biggie, right?
Very nice. And just take everything. Well, that's the bird that pooped over my dad's car. Kill him. Poor bird. What did you just do? Killed Infernum Dog. Oh, that's cool. Blaze will be will be happy to hear that. Less than 100 attempts later. Now kill Yaron.
Well done.
The game right now. Good luck with the speedy no chance to attack bird Yaron. Someone who can dig? Yes. Fuck boy. He's already up here. Dude cannot jump. Can I jump? Oh. So dumb. Ranger for the win, it's the best. Somewhere else. Gladly go somewhere else. Watch me get stopped. Like, we're not supposed to go there. Can go there. Nice. Was I already here? I think I was already here. Uh-oh. Wonder I was able to go this way. It's been a hot month since I've played this. Blaze ready for what? His streams. He's going to be streaming today. Go to town. So I guess we go north. Can you give me an example of a game like this one so I at least understand what's happening? I guess Pokemon? I mean, you literally have Pokemon. You have Pokemon battles. But look who came back. Oh, I'm not gonna fight him. Is blocked. Wait, that's that way. spawn that way. Ducky Marsh. Steal all the things. There's a lot of mushrooms here. Grab those. Did I do that? About to find out. Nope. That's mine. Gotta go by. Time zones are not kind with me. Alright, we'll see you later, Claire. It's a jump button. I could just go this way. Already been up here. Oh, now you'll jump down. How about the last time? It's okay. I go here. That's not really a big cave. Good draw. Bye. Let's get back to that exit. Having to look for stuff, especially when it's like up to chance whether you get that stuff or not. Passed it again. How am I passing it? Or is it just... I even explored this one. Oh, these are just regular monster dens. I guess I'm just blind. Right, let me check the gilded room. No new post. Let me... Oh, I've been here before. Kind of. Black pearl, tropical berry, beauty shroom. So trees. Black pearls would probably be found near water. Mushrooms speak for themselves. Yeah, that's what we're looking for, beauty shrooms. Yeah, there's nothing over there. Waste just to go over there. Left is that spot over there. Way. There's one bright cloud out there, holy crap. I'm taking a picture of that one. Of course that didn't stub my toe. Ow. all to my toes. I need to find a new place for that stupid thing. Ow. There's not nearly enough room for me in this apartment. These apartments were made for, like, old people, not for people who have, like, stuff. Definitely not for people who have stuff. Jerry. That's a tiny Jerry. I can't pick him up or anything. Come back to that. Set up a cat. What sucks about these big caves is there's no sense of fast travel. You walk in, you gotta walk out unless you get an egg, and the egg's already been taken from this place. Walk my whole ass out of here. That's spider. Spider. So slow, I hate it. Speed. All that for nothing down here. Great. Jump. You get to walk out of here. Okay. I'm tired of this. This computer has a thing where it keeps throwing my open folder out. If I have the folders open anywhere, it'll pop up to the front screen for no reason. Literally just stopped my controls. I had to get rid of it. It's only the window folders. That's the only thing that'll pop to the front screen for no reason. It's like I have like some fucking virus or something, but it's probably just Windows shitting itself up. Because it's fucking Windows. bully someone over here. All the way over there. Can I fast travel from here? But... and... I need to go get more water. Water, and I put more water in the fridge. Finish that quest. I can. That one was for the bounty board. Oh. Okay, who did I... That's another reason why I don't like this game. I have to know where I got this quest from. Set objective. Who wanted this? That fucker.
Oh, hello.
So I got your stupid shit.
Thank you.
Oh wait, do you want it again? No. More commodities. Defense nutrients. Royal commodities. High grade commodities. Which are pink cactus. Yeah, I've been finding those everywhere. Royal rhino and queen shrimp.
Thank you.
Alright. Find the monsters. Stables. They're literally right where I came from. Gotta be someone who can destroy rock. I swear I've had someone. Rock breaker. Some rocks are too hard to break. I don't know. What would consider too big? Of Rathbrook. They're level 1. Did I even take one of those with me? Why is my phone going off? Oh, Blaze sent me something. the Pikmin ship post. Gilded Post. Going out to dinner with family. Another 2 hours. Alright. I definitely want to level that guy up. Back out we go. Oh, I should have went at evening and see what changed. My toes still freaking hurt, dude. I'm going back in. Go at night. I will advertise myself in the Gilded. All right, let's go in at night. To make more money. I haven't explored that one yet. So we'll take 3 potions. Time to walk my ass all the way over there to see if I can break that rock. I don't have much faith. Can I fast travel from here? Get back on. Oh, I can travel through here. Okay, never mind. I'll eat my words. You can just fast travel out of here. Good. Walked my ass out for nothing. One can break it, right? Yeah. Very nice. Oh, now there's something over there. I don't want to get it though. Go over the island.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
Thing is, I don't have anyone that can swim now. I have to go back to town again. Do I at least have that quest on? I do. Exactly enough.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good, no more quests from you. Shut up. What do you want? In an area I don't even have access to yet, but okay, I'll grab it. I killed one of those. I fought two of them. I don't know if I have enough to make a bow. Just the porch.
Welcome.
What bow was it that they wanted me to craft? Is it this one?
Welcome.
Pleasing bow. There we go, this would probably be it, huh?
Thank you.
And we'll just go back. I lost track of her. Who else?
Hey, how's it going?
And on me. Percent. I need three more. Oh god. Awful. There's like one more down here. Okay. Hematar. Can we kill like a bunch of them? They like the crab people. That's the crab people. Those are easy. There's a fast travel out of here. I need to take more advantage of the fast travel instead of just walking everywhere. Hey Raymond. I don't think there's chat anymore. On being here.
No better team than a Hunter and Rider.
I find one of them here.
Well done.
Kill this guy first, give him a wallop.
Well done.
Yeah. That one. Yeah, let me check the blaze streams real quick. Not the blaze streams, the shorts. Looking too good right now. I'm up to the poles. Walk my ass all the way over there. Restores one heart. That's valuable. And we have the recipe to learn it. Alright. Well, there's nothing more I can do with quests here. Quest board. Oh, so you need expedition tickets to play co-op. Of course. That one's easy. Nuts for donuts. I should have taken that one earlier. Wait. Alright. Go beat down some monsters and progress the story. Aggression. Get the chest up there. Yes, again.
That was a breeze.
A no dig spot to here. Is this one where I have to come back later to fly? That'd be pretty fun. Sure of it. What we got? Cutscene. Wow, what a cutscene. Over here. Hey, that's the thing I have to kill.
That was a breeze.
Yes. Time for a mandatory battle. Back them up. Nope, he's gonna get fucked. Sorry, guy. Ouch. We'll let him go with the speed attack. Oh, I tag team with him. I didn't know I could do that. Do it again. Okay, it's technical. He was. How about him? So technical, he's mad. He looks like he'd be someone who'd go for speed. Nope, I judged him wrong. Gets knocked down, but still has time for a breath blast. Okay. Don't even know where he's looking. I'm gonna block. For a speed attack, but I can't tell him to do that. Oh wait, he's not mad anymore. Easy.
Well done.
Victory achieved. Now Lilia won't be able to brush us off like some amateurs. Buddy, you okay?
Any ideas why, Plesioth showed up?
Look, my buddy isn't some kind of Plesioth mind reader.
It doesn't take mind reading to answer the question, dude. I thought you writers were supposed to understand monsters on some deeper level, right?
I gotta say, that's not much of a hint.
If you don't know the answer, how can you prove you've got the goods as a rider? Maybe it'll dawn on you later. Okay, on to the next one.
Wait, we're not done yet?
That's right, let's boogie.
Might as well grab the goods while I'm here. So we're going in here again. Find out why the monster appeared. Do I have to go all the way over here? Press the wrong button. There we go.
Roberto, spill the beans. Why did a Plesioth appear in the Barrens?
Be patient, and you'll find out soon enough.
Does a Plesioth have something to do with the desert?
Wanna chill it with the questions? The answer is there, if you listen to the monsters.
Listen to the monsters?
Look, I know they don't actually speak, but it's possible to find out why they came somewhere and what's making them act all weird. If you pay attention to them, is what I'm saying.
Old Red can hear the voices of monsters, though.
Red? Who's that?
My buddy's grandpa. He was a genius writer, and my friend here has definitely inherited that.
Red, I feel like I've heard that name before.
What's gotten into you? And what's with that face?
Do you mean, like, the Red?
You knew him?
No, dude, only the name. He's known amongst hunters as a pretty radical rider.
Wowza, buddy! Even hunters know about your grandpa!
So your Gramps was Red, the far-out rider who could vibe with monsters. In that case, you better up your game, kid. Okay, let's go see if you figured out the answer.
Yeah.
What do they mean by make a loud noise? Oh. I know. Hold on. Oh, we got something in here. Yeah. Things annoying. Shut up. It's over.
The reason there was a Plesioth in the Barrens was the Cephadrome?
Correctamundo. The Cephadrome drove the Plesioth out of its territory. In its usual habitat, the Plesioth wouldn't have troubled us.
You're making me feel sorry for it.
It's the natural order of things. We're all just trying to survive.
It's necessary? For survival?
Monsters compete for territory, dude. Then they devour one another to satisfy hunger. It's just the way it is. Like it or lump it.
So they attack each other simply because they want to live.
Right. And it's the same with hunters. We take down monsters so that humans can survive. We all take the lives of others to prolong our own. That's the truth, and there's no changing it. You just gotta roll with it. It's just my opinion, but I think we stand to gain a lot from cooperating, you know? Riders can bond with monsters. Surely you can groove with fellow humans.
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's work together to solve the mystery of the pits and clear Ratha of suspicion while we're at it.
Well, let's head back for now.
Roberto? Thanks, dude. Sorry I said hunters and riders could never get along.
Hey, no worries. It did hurt my feelings a bit, though.
Well, as an apology, I could offer you the fine fungus specimen my buddy found earlier.
How totally rad of you. Thanks. Seems like you got your gramps smarts after all, huh? Let's see. Huh? Oh, there's a bug on it!
Huh? Ah, that's right. It slipped my mind, but Roberto gets totally grossed out by bugs.
Might as well grab this guy while he's here. Get more of his parts. Maybe he has a cool armor set.
That was a breeze.
Just beat one of those.
If you are reading this letter, I believe you may be having doubts about your mission.
Ratha is at the lab.
Huh? Who's there?
You were made commander not for your good judgment, nor for your skills as a scrivener. It was because you understand the bond between Ryder and Monsti better than any of us.
Why do you know where Ratha is? And what's this lab? Where is it? Is this?
Everything will become clear soon. You must hurry.
If you find yourself at a crossroads and do not know which way to go, please trust yourself and follow your heart.
Ma!
Urgent news, Commander! There's a monster loose at the lab!
Lilia! We fixed things up for ya!
I see. Roberto, you need to go to the lab.
The lab? What? Did something happen?
I've had a report that a monster has gotten loose. I need you and the other hunters to investigate.
Got it.
Wait a minute! We proved ourselves! Now give us back Ratha!
Ratha isn't here. Right now, he's at the lab.
What? What?
Roberto, hurry!
What about these dudes?
You should go with Roberto.
Ugh.
We'll need you to step in if Ratha loses control. If anyone can stop him, it's you. You're his beloved rider, after all.
Lilia!
And of course we'll need your help too, Naviru.
You got it! Just leave it to us!
Huh?
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Guess I'll see you later then.
This was the way that was, I think. Maybe it wasn't.
Scrivener's lab is this way.
Let's hurry!
I'm getting monster vibes.
Oh, he's wearing the same armor as me.
It's a T-Rex!
Huh? A rider?
Oh, a friend! Hey, buddy! If you'll excuse us, we're kinda in a hurry.
I can't let you be on this point. Be gone!
What?
Watch out!
Why are you picking on us?
We can't let you interfere with our plans.
Huh? Whose plans? What are you talking about?
I'm not sure what's going on, but it looks like we gotta fight our way through.
One. Bro, I can't even put some actual damage on. Saw right through you. Dead already. This is gonna be too easy. Even when you win, you lose. Got some big poison going on. All over.
Well done.
lost that one. It's gonna hit everyone. Or hit me. At least I prepared for it. Turbo that. Oh. Get a full recovery. We'll just end it. Hey, Bacon. How are you doing? What do you mean by the... Oh yeah, I made that description before Blaze said he wasn't gonna stream today. Too late to change it. But yeah, I'm gonna go late. I'll go till like 2 more hours.
Oh, no biggie, right?
Great job, buddy!
Why were you trying to hold us back?
I'm doing okay, guys. My sickness got worse. Whenever I'm coughing, I tend to have bad couple of seconds migraines. Yeah? You taking medicine for that?
What could it mean? Why would they want us to stay away from the lab? Oh no! That means...
They're after Ratha!
We gotta get to him before they do.
Guess I'm taking an inhaler because coughing makes me wheeze. Alright.
Set over here.
Huh, here too. Good thing the commander was gullible enough to think we were going to help the researchers.
Oh no, it's an inside job. They're taking two allergy relief pills, plus sore throat candy that helps. It's cooling down my throat. I'm feeling like the Sahara Desert.
Take her too. Now, let's go.
No, let me go. Anna!
Hey, I thought you said no.
Oh, jeez, a talking cat. How scary. Boy.
We've got work to do. Get him!
Let that mini dragon out of his nest.
Hey, Roberto! You know what this is all about? Was that rider working for your hunter buddies?
Who knows?
How can you not know? Aren't you on the same team?
I've never seen that rider before, okay? Our orders were to scoop up Ray's wing Ratha. But maybe someone was plotting to steal him.
This game seems really well animated, except for the mouth sometimes. I mean, it's from Japan.
Look, it's just a guess. I don't know any more than you. We'll have to catch those guys and make them spit out the truth. Look. It's faint, but you can see the ship's trail. We gotta hurry.
Right! We can't let them get away!
I'ma go. I'm kinda tired. Alright, we'll see you tomorrow then, Bacon. Hopefully you feel better. Take a detour. Ah yes, another one of these caves. What is that? Oh, I know it. Oh, okay. First time seeing it here. I feel like the desert area in DS was the larger. This doesn't even seem that big. Like, how could you make a downgrade so bad? Can we just have a cutscene here then, or? I see a treasure over there. I hate these really tiny nests, because there's not much to loot from them. Not big. Hey Blaze, how was dinner?
Well done.
I may not fall asleep due to being pretty tired. I'll listen to the game and I'll probably do it to you. Watching on your phone? Sense a boss battle. Yeah, I am good, fat and full. I'm kind of hungry too. I haven't had dinner yet.
Wait up, buddy!
Is this legit?
A pit opened up here too?
What is this? Dudes!
A Diablos! And it's Rage Raid!
We have our work cut out for us. Let's do it!
Got a feeling he's gonna go power. Going all in. Yep, let's go. Find out. Oh, we didn't. It's easy, I can just flush him out.
Here we go!
going for me. I might as well be a test dummy here. There you go, speed. Well, that wasn't even that bad. Speed time. Oh, hey, support, survivor. How are you doing? I'm doing okay. I'm kind of hungry, though. He's not mad anymore. Oh, he's going for it. I have to.
That's another monster made violent by that light.
Unreal. These are crazy times we're living in.
What's making these pits pop up anyway?
They've got to be related to the Rathalos, don't you think?
Drooling Devil Joe! Don't tell me you believe that legend!
I'm talking about the imbalance of the ecosystem. Everything's interconnected. Tons of Rathalos vanish, and strange pits appear. There's no way it's a coincidence. The weirdness began before Ratha hatched. It was the appearance of the pits that started it all off.
Well, my buddy's grandpa was investigating these pits way before all this craziness started. Now it's up to us to finish what he started. We're gonna get to the bottom of these mysterious pits.
What game is this? This is Monster Hunter Stories 2.
Gramps' unfinished
task. It's on Steam.
Shooting for the stars, huh, kid? Well then. Let's catch that ship.
Oh, no biggie, right?
Should crash? Uh-oh.
Huh. Strange. No one's here. Where's Anna and Ratha? Where did everyone go?
There's no suitable places in the area where they could hole up. Oh, hang on.
You think of something?
Maybe they've gone to Lemur Tower? It's been abandoned. Total ghost town. The perfect hideout.
Yeah! Let's check it out!
That's the Scrivener's emergency signal. Reinforcements should arrive soon. No time to lose.
You heard him, buddy!
And cutscene, right?
Look, there's Ratha!
We can call this a success.
Indeed.
I don't understand. Why are you doing this?
What's going on? Hunters and riders are working together?
Who's the girl?
The Wyverian from Mahana. Might be useful.
Ah, I see.
With this, our plans will finally come to fruition.
Hey! What's going on here? Why are you giving the Rathalos to these riders? Wasn't our mission to stop this monster from hurting anyone?
That's enough. Know your place. We're leaving.
Demand an explanation!
Kyle,
you double-crossed us, didn't you?
Double-crossed? You never opened your eyes.
What?
You know nothing of the world, or of Rathalos's place in it. You never even tried to learn more. You're just like the rest of those ignorant fools. You may have done your best, but you're no hunter, boy. Now run home to Daddy and stay out of our way.
You...
Wait just a minute here! Give Enid Ratha back right now!
You're here!
Leave them to me.
Oh, he wants to go round two.
All who interfere will be eliminated.
It's gonna definitely go technical. I know this guy. Should probably toss him a potion. Wow, it's like it didn't do anything. Not making that mistake again. Probably gonna combine. And I should probably prepare. But it hit hard. Ah. Ew, I can't prepare. Time to bring you home. Caught me off guard there.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
What's the big idea? Who are those people?
Kyle.
You're partly responsible. You took Ratha from us and handed him over to those guys.
Hey, there's no point in arguing. No one could have seen this coming.
But it was just as we thought. That masked rider was in cahoots with the hunters. Not only that, they abducted Anna too.
Scrivener should get here soon, but we can't sit around twiddling our thumbs. We gotta rescue Anna and Ratha. You too, kid. You're coming with us.
Oh.
Our job isn't only about hunting monsters, you know? We gotta investigate environmental abnormalities, too. Don't you wanna know what's happening to the world? Uncover Ratha's secret?
Well? Shall we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still speed, huh? That was easy.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
It's just a boss rush. Well, I'm getting the ass beat out of me. The speed with that? I don't think strength is gonna cut it though. But I'm gonna get rid of this guy.
Thank you.
still mad? Assuming he's still mad. He's still mad. This guy got healed. Somebody. Let's finish it up. Easy. Well, maybe not for Roberto. He died.
No biggie, right?
Assuming that gets cleared out of the way later. Oh boy. Back base this one. Thank you.
Thanks, dude.
I get it, the combo. Ooh. Ouch. I think the combo lets him have more than one turn. Oh boy, which way do I go? I'm gonna go for the other one, because if that monster is right there, then obviously that's the right way. Watch him respawn. That'd be great. Okay, he doesn't. My crab. Goodbye, crab.
Well done.
Another cutscene. Oh, I guess it's gonna be another mandatory fight.
Here it comes.
Failed that one. This one. What am I doing?
Thank you.
course he's running the ground again. Ah, not going nowhere. Might as well go for it.
Here we go.
This might hurt.
Show me what you can do.
Okay. Oh wow, all that for just one more attack. Those bombs, like 10. Soon, very well needed. I could just grab those. I didn't know. Okay, this one I should be able to breeze through. Yeah, because I already fought him. I don't have to waste any resources. I get free stuff. This guy right away. Assume I can. Yep, you're done.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
And you're done too.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
Okay. Yes. Fun game. Hey. You're probably new, right? Yes. Bully the weak. Probably heal him.
It's our clutch moment, dude.
Give you another stupid pack call.
Show me what you can do.
So annoying. Heal. I fell for it.
Here we go. This might hurt.
Thank you. go up there. Probably could use. Really didn't have much to scrap. Go. I need to jump and go. You want to die? Is it worth it? Jumpy boy. Okay, mom. Alright. Put him away. I could always come back later. Grab that and then come back.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
chest up there. It's in there. That's jumpy boy. Jumpy boy and come back. Quest here. Quiz. I got more quests up here. God. Oh yeah. That one I had to do. Jumpy boys. He's my only jumpy boy. Fucks. Stuck with him. Actually, let's crack. Let's hatch. Hey, achievement. Thank you. shop here. Oh. Ooh, rainbow gene. I like how Wrath is still a part of the team. More levels, or 9 more levels, and I can get that back. Thunder Brother. It's a smaller one. What am I doing? Alright, we got that one. Got some areas. Wait, those expeditions, I forgot all about those. That one just looks weird. Those were. This armor. Oh yeah, I do. I was about to make it again. I forget the treasure chest icon on the corner tells you you already own the armor. Is that even? I can make this one, but I just don't like how it looks either. It's better stats, but why? I don't like looking dumb. What we got for weapons? Stuff I can't touch. As well, because it's stronger. I have to go grinding.
Thank you.
The ears actually move on that thing. So weird. Like alphabetical order would be better. Not that easy. This guy. That no. And more of him. Kill more. Upgrade armor, become stronger. I forget, does it come out at night? When it comes out, I guess. Whoops. Red farm. Oh, I almost thought I woke you up. Thinking it only comes out at night. Thank you. I can find every monster but that. Actually, I think there's a way to get it to force spawn. So just dip. West board. West. You know what? While we're here, I'll change the armor color. I haven't saved in a while. Say I don't have a quest for this guy. Can't I just try? This day or night. Oh, yes.
Well done.
If I don't find it in like the next 5-10 minutes, I'll probably call it a stream. Grab it. You press X and it doesn't do the thing. There he is. All you have to do is kill him, turn in the quest, and then do it again. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not a fan of a helmet. I'm just not a fan of that helmet.
Welcome.
Should be maxed out.
Thank you.
Oh, wait. Pick up tomorrow or something. Just gotta save at the stand. See, the guys have respawned, so that'll be fun. Alright. Well, it's a fun stream, and hope to play this game again sometime. Hopefully sooner rather than later. I'm gonna go get some rest. See you guys later.